Good morning, honkers.
Switch the language.
Back here with Utah football.
Dreaming, talking in your sleep. I know you want to cry all night. Plotting, scheming, finding reason to defend all of your violent nights.
Great day to be a honker.
Hi, honkers. Welcome back to New School Year. I'm Jordan.
And I'm Megan. And this is your honker news.
September 10th marks the start of National Suicide Awareness Month. Please take a moment to view the attached lesson, which provides valuable information and tips on how you can help yourself and others who are dealing with suicidal thoughts and feelings. As always, YCHS Counseling is always here for you if you ever need help.
Attention juniors and seniors. Do you have a job? Would you like to earn elective credits for the hours you work? Please contact your counselor for our work experience program. Now here's an update from ASB.
Hey honkers, it's your ASB treasurer for the 2020-21 school year. My name is Harshawn, and I'm here to talk to you about what ASB is and kind of sort of what we do. So in a regular school situation, we plan dances, spirit days, rallies, homecoming, all of that. But this year, we're bringing those same things just virtually. We have virtual spirit days planned and a lot of more activities, and we're trying to get everyone involved. We love hearing our student voices and student opinions. So make sure you follow us at our Instagram at ychs.honkers to get involved and keep up with everything that's going on. Our main message this year is to spread positivity wherever we go. Even if we light up one person's day, change someone's mood, that's a win in our books. Because as we said, not everything's ideal this year, and we want to get everyone as involved as possible, even if we're not all together. So be honker gold and all of the above. So we can't wait to see you when we're back. Bye, honkers.
Attention 9th and 11th graders. Are you interested in receiving additional help to come college and university ready? Apply to Yuba College Upward Bound, where you receive academic support, college and career exploration, and culture enrichment opportunities. Please visit the link down below for more information.
Interested in photography or video? Then sign up for our photo video club, where you can get together and socialize with other students about these awesome art forms. Here's the link to sign up. On to Sports with Mason.
What's up, it's Mason Lomley. Today I'll be interviewing senior track and football athlete Isaac Price. How'd you feel about sports being pushed back or even canceled?
With sports being pushed back as a player, I really don't like it personally. I wish we were playing, but you know, we gotta wait till January or whatever. But I guess we gotta take safe precautions and do what the state tells us to do. So, yeah.
Has COVID changed your plans or goals for after high school?
Yes. COVID definitely affected my after high school plans. I was getting looked at for track, didn't run this year, so really affected me not running this year. So, just gotta wait till senior year.
I heard if there's a football season that there will be no audience allowed to attend. What are your thoughts on that?
That's a good question. Playing football without fans can be a weird experience. When you score a touchdown, the fans go crazy. So not having that this year is gonna be really weird and something new to get used to. But I guess we gotta face it.
An admissions representative from the University of the Pacific will be hosting a virtual visit on September 24th between 1:40 and 2:25 p.m. If you're interested in attending, please fill out the registration before September 24th.
CSF, also known as California Scholarship Federation, is one of the few honor societies that are recognized on college applications. Therefore, to receive recognition for your fantastic grades throughout the year by colleges and scholarships, you need to be a member of CSF. At graduation, if you have been a member of CSF for four or more semesters, you will be eligible to wear a honorary gold cord and receive special recognition during the ceremony. Please fill out the application no later than September 28, 2020. No late applications will be accepted. Any questions, please contact Mrs. Mason at kmason@ysusd.org.
Now on to Amy with a special announcement.
Hey guys, my name is Amy and I'm hoping to have a little talk with you guys all. My hair is not cooperating with me today. Now listen, I know how hard distance learning can be for some of us. Some of us need to be in an in-classroom environment, but unfortunately we can't do that because of COVID-19, which has affected our society. And because of that, we're gonna have to adjust to things way more differently than we used to before. Like with distance learning, for example. I know how hard distance learning can be because I am doing it with all of you guys, and I know keeping up with assignments is tough, and some of us may have other stuff going on too, like whether that be family things or work or whatever you have going on in your life. And hopefully sometime soon all of this will subside and we can go back to on-campus learning and hopefully everything can go back to a somewhat normal. But I am here to tell you that all of you guys can get through it. I believe that we can all get through this tough time, and I believe that all of us can end off the year in a good way and with a positive attitude. But in the meantime, all of us, freshmen, sophomores, juniors, and seniors, just have to adjust to this new normal. Until next time, back to you, honkers.
I'm Jordan.
And I'm Megan.
And that was your honker news. Have a great day, honkers.